It's gym time. All right, we are going for badge number 5. At least level 45. Well, the only one I have that meets the requirement is Eevee, so. And I did not heal my Pokemon before coming into the gym. Nonetheless, alright. So this is why I wanted to wait until a fresh episode before starting this gym, because this could be a bit of a tricky one. These warp tasks could be a bit tricky to figure out. And I just realized this is probably not the right Pokemon to have at the front. Alright, Eevee, go! Oh, Dodrio leveled up. Well, 42 for Weepin' Bell. I'm going to heal up Dodrio here. All right, let's put Dodrio, switch Dodrio with Eevee. There we go. That takes me over here. Alright, takedown, of course, is not going to work on a ghost-type Pokemon, so I'll just go with Buzzy Buzz. And it's paralyzed. No, you don't. perfect. And also, I let the Bleeping Bells moveset off screen. It does learn one more attack from level up, so I'll wait for that before we evolve it. Oh, thank you, Eevee. Wondering if maybe I should take down or remove from Eevee. Okay, that took me back here. I'll figure this out. At least I hope I figured this out. If I go... No, that's not right. Oh, this is confusing. We'll be right back. Okay, well, we're getting somewhere. There we go, well. There we go, we made it to the next trainer there. Of course you're going to avoid the attack, because of course! Let's go crunch. Channeler Imari. She's gonna haunt her. Really? It lives with only like 1 HP? Wow. Level 47 for Eevee. And Charizard's at level 41. Okay, and this brings me over here. I do want to see Sabrina, but I think I'm getting close to her. Mr. Preston, and your Hypno. I'll see your Hypno and Razy Levy's takedown. Oh no! I don't think so, Hypno. No, 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 no. Yeah, because I used a full heal. Too bad, Hypno. You forgot the Dream Eater doesn't work if I'm not asleep. And made it to Sabrina. Here we go. And she is going to start off with Mr. Mime as her first Pokemon. Level 43. Oh, and of course you're going to avoid my attack. Because of course. I swear to God, takedown's kind of starting to become unreliable. Particularly if it's going to keep doing that. Thank you. Oh, I got a bit unlucky with some of those takedowns. Alright. Slowbro's our next one. Eevee zap it with electricity. Ooh, this is a bit of a tanky one. Okay. Okay, Charizard would not work well for this one. I'll go with Gyarados. Thank you, Gyarados. And level 39. Nice. Jinx. Alright, this one I will switch to Charizard. Flamethrower. Nice try, Jinx. Flamethrower. And I believe Alakazam should be her last one. If I remember correctly here. And I do. Level 44 Alakazam. And Scald should finish it, assuming she doesn't heal, and she didn't. Badge number 5 acquired. Calm Mind TM. This will bring me all the way down here. Alright, so now all that's left is to heal my Pokemon. And then we'll be completely finished with Saffron City. Next up is gonna be, except we'll be making our way to Fuchsia City. And we are going to take the route that starts from Lavender Town. So I'll meet you all over there in the next episode.